my loves, welcome back to my channel. If you are new, welcome. My name is Jasmine, and for today's video I have a beauty haul. I've been picking up a few items here and there for the last few weeks now, so I'm super excited to share them with you guys. If you guys enjoy these kind of videos, don't forget to give it a big thumbs up, and don't forget to subscribe down below for more videos. And yeah, if you guys are excited to see some of my beauty products, then definitely keep on watching. Okay, so let's start off with Wet n Wild. Wet n Wild launched a new like makeup collection, and it's the Zodiac Sign collection. And it was super interesting when I saw like a video review. I don't know, I think it was Kathleen Likes that reviewed it. I'm not sure. I'll leave the video down below, whoever I saw that was doing like swatches and stuff like that. I will leave their video down below, but I did pick up some products from that collection. So the first thing I have here is an eyeshadow palette, and this is the Air palette because I am an Aquarius, and Aquarius are air signs. So I wanted to pick this up. I thought the colors were super beautiful. I absolutely love the colors in here, so I am super excited to try it out. I think that's what it's called. This is the eyeshadow ombre palette. So this is the palette right here. I thought it was super beautiful. I love all the shades in it. It's super cute. Now, they don't have a transition shade in here, but you could definitely pick one from another palette and then just apply one of these shimmery shades on your lid, and I think it will be super beautiful. So I'm super excited to try this out. I think this palette was like $4.99, if I'm not mistaken. Wet n Wild is such an affordable brand. I absolutely love all their products, so I know I'm gonna love this because, I mean, they never came out with a product that I think that I never loved. So I absolutely love it. I can't wait to try it out. Next I have is a blush. This is the Hummingbird Hype blush, and this is a limited edition. This is a baked blush. It's super beautiful. I absolutely love the shade. I think the shade is so beautiful. This is like right up my alley. I absolutely love these kind of colors. I have it on today and I absolutely love it. You could use this as a bronzer, like blush topper, because it has like a satin shimmery shade to it. So you can definitely use it on its own with no highlight, but I absolutely love highlight. So I did apply a highlight on top of it and it's super beautiful. I absolutely love it so far. Absolutely recommend it. I think the blushes are $3.99 or $4.99. Not sure. I will leave the price here on the screen. I absolutely love it so far. I cannot wait to keep trying it out. And then here we have is a bronzer. This is Dragging Me Down. That is such a weird name, but I absolutely love it. I did try out this bronzer today and I love it. It's such a beautiful shade. I love it. It's very creamy. It goes onto the skin very nice. Love it. I mean, I'm telling you guys, like Wet n Wild products are like my absolute favorite. Next, I did get some stuff from Colourpop. I got the Colourpop Soul palette. I love these shades. These shades are beautiful and I feel like the packaging is so nice, and they're including a mirror now. I love the QAF palette. That is like my absolute favorite. Like, I have it on my eyes right now and I love that palette. So I love Colourpop and they are so inexpensive. I consider them like a drugstore because they're so affordable and I absolutely love it. And then I also picked up the Colourpop Dream Team Kathleen Likes and Colourpop Lip Bundle. This has the Moonchild Dreamy and Reaver Satin Lip. Love the shades, guys. I have the lip gloss on right now and I love it because I love lip glosses that are not sticky to the lips, that you can wear it and it's so comfortable. I absolutely love it, and all the shades on here are absolutely beautiful. Like the lip gloss, I have it, it's right here, and then we have this Night Bright Orange shade. Love it. And then the other shade, I kind of forgot it in my purse, but it's like a nice pink, like mauve shade, and I absolutely love it. So creamy, so wearable. It's just I love the shade. It's very, very good. And then the last two things I have are from Morphe. I did pick up the Jaclyn Hill palette. This is the Bling Boss one. So this is like the purple shade one. I love it. I've been hearing a lot of reviews about this palette and saying that the colors are not that good and stuff like that, but I did pick up this one. I can't wait to try it out. I'm gonna do like a whole look with this palette and let you guys know how I feel about it, because I've been hearing a lot of bad things about this palette in particular. So let's see what happens with that. And then I also picked up the Morphe Setting Mist. I've been hearing so many good reviews about this spray, and telling you guys, I put it on today and I absolutely love it. It is just so good. The mist on this is so fine, and it doesn't leave you like those little drops on your face, like, and it smells amazing. Like, I absolutely love it. If you have not tried this out, pick it up right now and try it out, because I'm telling you guys, it's so, so good. I absolutely love it. So yeah, that is it that I picked up for my beauty products. I hope you guys all enjoyed it. If you did, don't forget to give it a big old thumbs up, and I will see you all in my next video. Bye, loves.